Studying habits of great writer writing techniques from experts. Whenever you want to get better at something, inquire of experts and seek their advice. So for those of you who want to write better at something, here are some famous excerpts. Here are some famous lessons from famous authors. And if you don't want to write, here are some things about your interests. You may find that these ideas apply to your pursuits. Early birds get the worm. Many writers do their writing first thing in the morning, sometimes writing as early as 4 a.m. This helps them concentrate before the distraction begins. Everything is quiet and calm. They don't have to stop doing something else before they start writing. Just do it. Sometimes it's not possible to avoid distraction begin, but you might not need to. Arthur E.B. White works in his living room with people walking to and fro, talking and making notes. White claims writers who wait for the ideal conditions under which to work will die without putting a word on paper. This means that you shouldn't wait for your situation to be perfect. Rather than focusing on your environment, focusing on what you can control, which is whether or not you do the work. Writing versus editing. Writers often have to distinguish between the writing process and editing process. When writing, they put on paper whatever comes to mind without worrying about its quality. Novelist Barbara Kingsolver says, I have to write hundreds of pages before I get to page one. She means that she ends up with many pages of writing that she doesn't use. Before she gets to one page she does use. But rather than being distressed by this, she understands it's as part of her writing process. Former novelist Stephen King urges writers to read a lot, since other writers can provide useful examples to draw from. He especially suggests avoiding TV and using time for reading instead. Make every day count. One thing all these writers have in common is that they write every day. They make writing part of their regular schedules and do not deviate from that schedule. Some end to read hundreds of pages.
Some aim to write a certain number of pages.
Three days. Some others focus instead on their word count, but whatever they measure it, good writing takes time and effort.
Oh.